Successful missions are built on data. Data that reveals the facts, informs the decisions, and defines the mission. This critical data is generated from and stored everywhere. Physical security and commercial encryption no longer offer complete protection. Vulnerabilities can lead to breaches and insider threat incidents. High assurance encryption has been and continues to be the best way to safeguard classified information and meet federal cyber requirements for system deployment. That's why General Dynamics Mission Systems developed the Protect Our family of Data at Rest Type 1 encryptors to protect our nation's most sensitive stored data. Here's how it works. The Protect Our encryptors are bump-in-the-line hardware solutions that simply sit between your system's core processor and storage media. Completely transparent to the end user, classified data is encrypted and stored as unclassified data. Today's ISR platforms collect more data than ever before to provide our front lines with decision-ready information. Operating in high-risk locations, these platforms are more susceptible to compromise or overrun. The Protect Our portfolio includes the only NSA-certified data-at-rest encryptor approved for unmanned platforms. Today's mission data needs to be shared at the speed of relevance. Transporting classified data can be time-consuming and costly. Data encrypted with ProtectAR can be handled as unclassified, reducing handling restrictions and time from collection to analysis. Data centers that store classified data require separate enclaves for each classification tier. With ProtectAR encryption, multiple classification levels are stored in a single location, reducing equipment and overhead costs and supporting data center consolidation efforts. ProtectAR encryptors are made to go with the mission, wherever that may be. System agnostic with plug-and-play ease of use, ProtectAR encryptors support high-speed platform and mobile operations from enterprise to edge. Is your sensitive data secure? What would happen if it fell into the wrong hands? Data at rest is data at risk. Rely on the ProtectAR family of encryption products for high assurance protection.